Alright, hello everyone and welcome back on SuperF, and this is Factorio with a lot of belts. So at the moment, trying to build here a little bit. Okay. Because I had like a burnout again, and yeah, that means I really have to expand my energy. And in the meantime, also to expand here. And I also calculated like the maximum through output. Like I can have, what's this, 14 belts. I know that's on this side. So yeah, the calculations are quite interesting, you know, you have like, I have 15 items per second. And this one needs every 3.2 seconds, one of them. So I thought I could have enough, but then there's like the speed too. 1.875, I think, the speed of the belt. And it's really, really complicated, or I just don't get how I calculate that. Nonetheless, it is like that. I will wait until I have a proper solution for that. Until then, I will slowly approach to my limit and then just let it be like that. But what I mean by that is, for instance, now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 16 furnaces. And I'm gonna take a look at how that works, or rather, how well this works. And what I want to do is electronic circuit and. Okay, copper cable. Like, for instance, 0.5 seconds is this needed. And this one needs also 0.5 seconds. So I'm gonna need three of them for one. And this needs 3.2 seconds. So I need for 0.5 is 3.2. 6.4, let's make 7. So I need 7 furnaces and 3 copper cables or 1 electronic circuit. So just that it has all the time this floor. Yep, so much about that. I think my calculation was right. I hope at least. Okay, back. So then, let's build a bit here. And now I need my belt. Underground. And then coming up here. Nope. Perfect. Or How can I put this stuff? I have no idea actually. No idea. Oh no. I've locked these three. Okay, that's included. Very well. And the same here. Back, back, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 makes, so how much coal? 10 makes 5 coal per second. This is enough. 5 coal per second. One, two, something like 3 seconds to 1, 2, 3. Anyway, I also have here a few boilers left. Wrong direction. One, two, one, two. Then I've here a bit of water. Cube, 1, 2, 3. And here we go. Can't reach. One, two, one. Okay. So this works. Energy should be enough again. That's good. I'm just not so sure about the calculations, you know. I've like 15 items per second. The speed is 1.8 something, and yeah, etc., etc. So I've here 15, and I'm not so sure if that's, I think that's even too much then. A little bit too much. But that's then the thing that I'm not so sure about. Is it too much or not? Anyway, now I have to plan a little bit. I've like here iron, I've here gears, and it's just a bit messy around. So what I would like to have is like here all the iron coming through, and you know, here having it just here just melts. I just want here the melting, and for this, I'm gonna need here a lot of electric mining drills. But shouldn't be such a big problem. Oh, yeah, this production. Well, I forgot about this one. Yeah. Oh, well, well. Here we go. So what I really need right now are electric mining drills. So let's just produce them quite a lot. And then it's like I have all this iron coming down, coming down. Here is everywhere bit being produced. So what I will do actually is like make here 4 lanes, I guess. Make 4 lanes. So I've been here again. Another iron belt. And I'm gonna like use so much iron that the whole length is being used. That's not really, yeah, okay, that's nonetheless that's okay. Oh yeah, but the coal, they can use it twice, that's true. For 15 items per second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's enough. Let's make an underground belt here to here. Here to here, and here to here. Nope. Like. Then, what I want to have is like the same thing. Now let's work a bit with blueprints now. Okay, and then place this good as it goes here. Okay, then same thing here. Here. Something like that, I would say. That looks good. More poles. And like make this mass production working. And this is now a bit the planning, you know, that comes into my mind, which is also a bit exhausting, but yeah. So, for instance, I have here all these electric mining drills, you know? Then I have these here. It's then the second lane. them in here. Do you have enough space down there? I'll have to check that out. I will have to rebuild this actually. Like on the far left, I want to have this. So, 1, 2. Oh no, there's enough space. That's okay. And then that. And there's like the iron that's coming. And let's make again an underground belt. Okay. Like that's 1, 2, and 3. Three belts and a lot of iron. Here's gonna be like the melting. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. That is wrong. Yeah, that's actually wrong. So how do I do a splitter here? Improperty. Left. No, nothing. And away. I will have to take a look at that, since it's only one lane that's being used, and it's not so good. And here you can see the problem. So this works, but on the other hand, there's like now this pole here. Have to make like something like that, and then connect to this one. At least now they are working quite good. So yeah, I will have to calculate a little bit how this works. This is full of belts. And my melting array I have already. Now the question is, what do I do with this iron? So do I like take a splitter down and have like all these lanes? And if I have these lanes, where do I put then this one? Like questions? Wow, that I have to think about in the next episode. So anyway, have a nice day. See you in the next one. This is gonna be a bit more complicated. So bye and bye.